Thank you, sir. So, before they came out here, the Kennedys gave me an interesting bit of information that I thought I would pass along to you. They come from a place called Reston, Virginia. Oh. It's the home of AOL and the Ebola virus. So it is redeemed by the fact that it is the home of the Kennedys as well. This is their third time at the Falcon Ridge Folk Festival. Pete and Maura are husband and wife. They are lovers of literature, from Hemingway to Thoreau. As a matter of fact, they say that they make music for people who choose books over television. We were talking backstage a little while earlier, and Maura said to me when I asked her about just a couple of her heroes, she named Graham Parsons and Emmylou Harris. She also named Buddy Holly. And if you've seen them before, you know, and boy, do they have a lot of them on stage here, that they take guitar playing into some new territory. Their third release is called Angel Fire. It's on Rounder Philo. You will find it available in the tent that has all the CDs. And I know that you can get really loud right now for the Kennedys.
Just a little trust. It's a new millennium, you guys.
Recording artist, and that last song was on our most recent album, Angel Fire, and we're going to do another one from that. This is a nice little melody that we found. It's a classical melody that we wrote a Kennedy song to, and it's called Angels Cry.
Angels Cry.
so cold.
Falling.
So we'll try to keep
it. No, don't worry about the recording, but enjoy the show. I like to watch the show more than worry about the recording.
If we get loud, just like this, because I tend to forget myself.
Yeah, just watch the show and enjoy it. Just stay for the show.
That's what usually is.
We're just gonna switch guitars here real quick. We've decided in light of recent events and how we're going into this new century. And people seem to think it's kind of cool to be really mean-spirited. We're kind of taking the opposite tack. We've decided the hippies were right about everything. We think that a little bit of peace and love and flower power would be a really good thing right about now. Actually, back in 1967, there was this thing called the Monterey Pop Festival. And I don't think it was any bigger than this. It was like 5 or 10,000 people who got together for a weekend, and they just camped out, and they just got into a bunch of music that weekend and a really, really great vibe. Does that sound familiar? Yeah. It's a lot like this, and this whole like countercultural revolution started from that weekend. You think maybe that could happen again, like starting from this weekend? We think that it could.
We do.
Because we're naive enough to think that music really could save the whole world.
Wow.
That's how we devote our lives to it and stuff like that. So anyway, we're going to do a song for you that sounds like a love song. It's actually a dad singing to his daughter. And he's encouraging her to grow up and be wild and free and creative and be a hippie, basically. And it's on our new album. We're going to play it for you right now. It's called Jesse. for Stars Vanderlaken.
Oh,
Kennedy on the guitar. Kurt Vonnegut. Thank you.